everyone, my name is Ravi Prakash and welcome to the class of LRDI. So here we are discussing a good set on games and tournaments. Okay, it's a fantastic set. We'll solve it, without equations and all, right? So to increase our thinking ability, you just need to solve it, right? So I'll suggest initially just attempt this set and pause this video for 5 minutes and try this set out, okay? And then we'll discuss the solutions, right? So we'll discuss now, okay? So this is a method you're following in LRDI, right? This is a first slide of question, okay? In second slide, we have again repeated a question with the first question, then again with second question, then this is next slide with third question, and is the next with fourth question, right? This is a funda we'll be doing in LRDI, right? Okay, so this is a question here, right? ABC are playing a game of shooting where in each round, first shooter will take 4 shots, second also takes 4 shots, and third one also takes 4 shots. Each round continues this way. After 78 shots, the game is finished. Whoever gets 60 points first wins the game. For each hit, a shooter gets 2 points, and for each time one misses the target, other shooter gets 1 point each. Other shooter gets 1 point each. At the end, A has 60 points, B has 53 points, and C has 43 points. And it is known that out of 78 shots, 43 were hit, right? So we have questions to follow. Like in next slide, who among A, B, and C is the first shooter? Who among A, B, C is second shooter? How many shots did B miss? How many shots did A hit? Right, these are 4 questions to follow, right? So let's solve this set here. It's a fantastic set. Okay, so first shooter will take 4 shots, second one will take 4 shots, third will take 4 shots. Okay, so I don't know who among A, B, C are first, second, and third shooter. So okay, the first shooter will take 4 shots, then second shooter will again take 4 shots, and third shooter will again take 4 shots. Now again, second round with first round completed, right? It's given that each round continues this way, right? So second round also, first shooter will take 4 shots, second also will take 4 shots, third will also take 4 shots, right? Till when? Till after 78 shots, the game is finished. Right? You can sense here, each round is of 12. This is the first round with 12 shots. 4 plus 4 plus 4, 12 shots. This is the second round with 12 shots. Again, 4 plus 4 plus 4, 12 shots, right? Like this, how many rounds it will go? So each round, in each round, 12 shots. So 78 by 12, it is 6. So this will go till 6 rounds. So once it goes till 6 rounds, right? So in 6 rounds, first shooter will take 24 shots. Second shooter will also take 24 shots. And third shooter will also take 24 shots. Till the sixth round, right? So total 72 shots finished, right? Now six more to go. So again, the chance will come for first shooter. He will take 4 shots. 72 plus 4, 76. Now only 2 shots are left, right? So 2 will be for second shooter. And now the game is finished. When the game is finished? When someone has got 60 points, the game is finished, right? And I know that A has 60 points. That means A is the winner, right? But we have to calculate who among first, second, and third shooter is A, among A, B, and C. But we have to calculate who among these 3 people are A, B, and C, right? Okay. Total 78 shots are fired. Now, you see here. One aspect of thinking is, here many people answer this question as A is a second shooter, because as soon as the second shooter completed 2 shots, right, he didn't complete his shot and the game was finished. That means A got 60 points, right? But it's not like that, because if second shooter is other than A, it could be B and C also, because if B misses the target also, A gets 1 point. So it can happen that this shot is missed by B and A gets 1 point, and A'll get total 60 points, right? It's given that for each hit, a shooter gets 2 points. And for each time one misses the target, other shooter gets 1 point. So if I miss the target, you will get 1 point. Okay, this is the funda, right? So now we'll solve this question. See, a unique way of solving, very logical way of solving, without variables and equations, right? We'll solve it. I know that first shooter has taken total 28 shots, second shooter has taken 26 shots, and third has taken 24 shots. You know it. Total 78 shots. Now see here. The first shooter is 28 shots. I know that it is among A, B, and C, obviously, right? That means if I take for A only, suppose I take for A only, right? A has got 60 points. So A has scored 60 points. A has scored 60 points by hitting some target and by missing us, and others have missed some target, right? A has hit some target and others have missed some targets. Others have missed some targets. So his total score is how much? 60. So his total score is 60. And this total number of hit plus miss is how much? Hit plus miss. A is hit plus others miss, right? So others missing will A give 60 points, right? So others missing, by missing others, A will get 1 point each. So A gets 60 points. So A scored by hitting his own target, and by others missing the target, A will score his point, right? So A's hit plus other miss, total in terms of points, it is 60 points. It is 60 points, right? But A's number of hits, now it is number of hits, A's number of hits plus A's number of miss plus A's number of misses, how much? It should be either 28 or 26 or 24. A's number of hits plus A's number of miss is either of 28 or 26 or 24, right? Now, purely hidden trial method, no equation, nothing, right? See here. I know that A has got 60 points, right? And A has got total 28 or 26 or 24 shots. Okay. Now say that, let's say that, what is the minimum number of hits done by A, right? Let's say that, what is the minimum number of hits done by A? So A has scored 60 points. So out of total, it is given that total there are 43 misses, right? Total there are 43. So out of 78 shots, 43 were hit. So out of 78 shots, 43 were hit and 35 were miss, right? So suppose all the, for calculating minimum number of hits of A, suppose all the 35 miss were done by B and C. If all the 35 miss were done by B and C, then A will get 35 points. If all the 35 misses are done by B and C, that means A will get 35 points. A will get 35 points plus. But A has scored, right? I should write here, right? So by others misses, A has scored 35 points. Okay. But A has scored total 60 points. That means A has scored at least 25 points by his own, by his hitting the target, right? So that 25 plus 35 becomes 60. Okay. So if others, all the targets are missed by B and C, total there are 35 misses. So if all the 35 misses are done by B and C, let's assume it. That means A will get 35 points, but A has got 60 points. That means rest 25 points A has scored on his own. Rest 25 points A has scored on his own, right? Now, A's number of hits is how much? A's number of hits. So for 25 points, for each hit, 2 points. So 25 by 2, 12.5 hits. 12.5 hits means in integer, 13 hits, right? Hits can't be in decimal. Number of hits has to be integer. So at least 12.5 hits means 13 hits, right? That means A's number of hits is at least 13. A's number of hits is at least 13. Now see here, A's number of hits is at least 13. Now let's assume some data. Suppose A's number of hits is 15. So in 15 hits, A will score 30 points. In 15 hits, A will score 30 points. That means A's total score is 60. That means rest 30 points of A's are scored by missing of B and C. So out of 35 misses, if 30 points are given by B and C to A, that means 30 misses are done by B and C. So out of 35 misses, if 30 misses are done by B and C, then obviously 5 misses will be done by A. So if I assumed some number as 15 here, then 15 number of hits plus 5 number of miss is giving me 20. But 20 is none of the data here. This and this should match, right? Number of hits plus number of miss has to be any one of the shooter. That is 28 or 26 or 24 total number of shots, right? So that means 15 is not the correctly assumed data. Okay, fine. But I know that I'm very close, right? When I assume number is 15, I'm very close. Because what is the next number here? Next number is 24 or 26, 28, right? Just increase a bit, right? 15 doesn't satisfy. So just increase a bit. 15 doesn't satisfy. So now, let's assume 17. If A has made 17 hits, in 17 hits, A will score 34 points. Total number of points of A is how much? Total number of points of A is how much? 60. That means A has scored rest 26 points by missing of B and C. By missing of B and C. Out of 35 misses, if 26 points are given by B and C to A, that means 26 misses are done by B and C. That means how many miss A has done out of 35? 26 miss by B and C. So rest 9 miss by A. 17 plus 9, how much? 26. It matches, right? That means A is a second shooter. A is the second shooter. That's it. Maximum part of the problem is solved now, right? Just with great ease, right? What is required is a pure level of thinking, right? What we're discussing games and tournaments chapter of LRDI, right? So here, what we require is just thinking, right? I told you, we have to become more intelligent by end of this course, right? So like this, we are doing hundreds of sets, okay? So in that, by once you see all these videos, right, you replicate this method in your sets, you solve, you practice or some mocks, right? So you get the used to this method, right? These are super methods without, I always prefer methods without equation, without long solutions, right? So this kind of thinking you will acquire, okay? And I like this kind of thinking. So I would like to inculcate this type kind of thinking on you. Okay, so this type kind of thinking is required. So once you're free, right? Once you are like mind is free, you can think like that. Okay, some hit and trial I need to do. I'll match the number as 28, 26, 24. So in that case, LRDI will become so easy for you, right? LRDI will not be very difficult for you, right? So this is the thinking you need to require. Okay, so come again. Again, we'll discuss for A only. So for A, what we discussed, let me repeat it. A's number of hit plus A's number of miss is how much? Either 28 or 26 or 24. And A's hitting point plus A's missing point is how much? 60. Right? So what I did is actually, I have to do hit and trial, fine. But it should be logical. I can't say, okay, let's start with 1 point. Well, A must have hit 1 point right now. Or A must have hit one target. No. Right? So I have to be logical, right? Logical how I did this. So I assumed that what is the minimum number of hits taken by A, right? So if there are total 35 misses, right? So, and if all the 35 misses are done by B and C, so A will get 35 points, right? But A has got 60 points. That means A has scored rest 25 points at least on his own. At least those 25 points on his own. So 25 points means how many hits? 12.5 hits, because per hit 2 point. But hits can't be in decimal, so at least 13 hit, right? That means I have to put a number at least greater than or equal to 13. Okay, so I started with 15. So when I put 15 here, so when suppose A's number of hits is 15. So in 15 hits, A will take 30 points, okay? But A has scored 60 points, that means rest 30 points are given by B and C. So out of 35 misses, 30 misses are done by B and C. So rest 5 will be done by A. 15 plus 5, 20. It doesn't match, right? Number of hits plus number of miss of A. If I assume this number to be 15, it doesn't matches. It doesn't matches, right? So leave it. But I'm very close, right? I saw it is 20 now. What I need is 24 or 26 or 28, right? So I should increase a little bit. Assumption was 15, will increase a little bit, right? Now I made it to 17. If I made it to 17 here, in 17, if A has taken 17 hits, so in 17 hits, A will score 34 points. In 17 hits, A will score 34 points, right? But A's score is 60. So that means rest 26 points are given by B and C. Out of 35 miss, right? Each miss will give 1 point. So 26 misses are done by B and C. That means 9 miss will be done by A. 17 plus 9 is what? 17 plus 9, 26. So 26 is the score, is this the score for, or sorry, total number of shots for second shooter. That is, A is a second shooter, right? Now, just to understand this thing, I'll repeat same thing for B. I started for A, right? I started with A here. I can start with B also, no? No issue, right? I'll repeat for B also, okay? So, I know that. Now, again, same thing I'll do. I know that B's hit plus miss is total 53 points. Is code-wise, right? And number of hits plus number of misses, how much? It should be either of 28 or 26 or 24, right? And I know it is 26 for A, but I'm again starting this question for B just to get an idea of this, right? So again, if I started for A, okay, fine. But if I started for B, then this is the way, right? So again, same thing I'll do. Okay, if all the 35 misses are done by A and C, by others missing, B will get 35 points. But B has scored 53 points. That means B has scored at least 18 points on his own. At least 18 points in what? At least 9 hits he has taken. So number of hits has to be greater than or equal to 9 for B. Okay, it has to be 9 for B, right? So let's start putting some number here. Okay, if I put 12, what will happen? If I put 12 here, so it has to be any number greater than or equal to 9. So let's put 12 here. So in 12 hits, B will score how much? In 12 hits, B will score 24 points. Okay, but B's score is total 29. Okay, let me write it here. In 12 hits, number of hits is 12. Okay, so in 12 hits, B will score 24 points. But B has scored 53 points. That means 29 points B has scored on his own. Sorry, by missing of A and C. So out of 35 misses, if 29 misses are done by A and C, that means B will miss how much? B will miss 6 chances. 12 plus 6 is how much? 18. But again, 18 is not a number I'm searching for. I'm searching for 28, 26, 24. That means 12 was the wrong assumption. Okay. Make another assumption here. Okay, but I have to increase, right? Obviously, I'm reaching till 18. I have to make it till 24, 26 or 28. So, I'll just increase the number, right? So, after 12, let's take 14 here. If I take 14, so in 14 hits, B will score how many points? In 14 hits, B will score 28 points. But B's score is total how much? B's score is total 53, right? That means B has scored 25 points by missing of A and C. Out of 35 miss, if 25 miss are done by A and C, so 10 miss will be done by B. Number of hits plus number of miss, 14 plus 10, 24. It matches here. That means B is the second shooter. So if B is the second shooter, that means C is the first shooter. That's it, right? Whole set is solved. Correct, right? I hope it is correct. No issue here. Okay, all fine. So it's a good way of thinking. Okay. Now, so let's see all the four questions which to follow. So question to follow here is, who among A, B and C is the first shooter? So we got it, right? Who's the first shooter? C is the first shooter. A is the second shooter. Okay, and B is the third shooter, right? We just did it. Okay, now second question. Who among A, B and C is the second shooter? So we got it, right? Who's the second shooter? A is the second shooter. Okay. Now next question. How many shots did B miss? So we just did it, right? How many shots did B miss? So B had missed how many shots? You remember, right? B has taken 18 shots. Okay. Sorry. B has taken total. We just did it, right? Total number of shots was B and A. How much was for B? So B had number of hits is for B was 14. Number of hits we just did for B was 14. And number of miss for B was how much? For 14 hits, 28 points. And rest 25 points by missing of B and C, A and C. Out of 35, 25 miss by A and C. So 10 miss by B. So number of shots did B miss how much? You can check in the last slide. How much it is? 10 here. So So 10 is the answer. How many shots did B miss? 10 is the answer. 10 is the answer for this question. Correct? Okay. Now move to next question. Last one, fourth one. How many shots did A hit? So we just did it, right? How many shots did A hit? So for A, what we did? For A, number of hits was how much? What is the second ever assumption? Number of hits plus number of miss was how much? It was 17 hits plus 9 miss. We just calculated, right? 34 points plus 9. He misses 9, then other misses 26. So he got 26 points by other missing. So what is the answer? Answer is 17. So answer is 17. So very nice set, very good set, right? You just watch it twice or thrice and try to replicate this method in the other sets, okay? And learn the way of solving LRDI. Okay, thank you.